And then, obviously, top 100 PS4 games are going to be backwards compatible. Happy with that.
Yeah, but isn't it like the top 100?
You just said the top 100.